In this demonstration, we'll look at Nexidia QC's integration with Telestream Vantage. Nexidia QC enables you to check language, captions, and video description in media files, and solve caption synchronization problems using QC's new alignment feature. Vantage provides powerful workflow orchestration capabilities. The Vantage Nexidia QC integration provides access to Nexidia QC's unique capabilities all as part of a Vantage workflow. Once a profile has been created using Nexidia QC's web interface or RESTful API, that profile is accessible via third-party applications that are integrated with Nexidia QC, including Telestream Vantage. This profile checks for missing, incorrect, or out-of-sync captions. Now we'll switch to Vantage and configure a workflow with the Nexidia action. In Vantage's Nexidia action settings, we can see the same profile we saw in the web interface. We'll select the closed captioning verification profile we looked at previously. Below, the variables that this action generates can be selected and configured. At the bottom of the action settings, the output location of the XML and HTML reports generated by Nexidia QC can be configured. These reports contain detailed test results. Once the Nexidia QC action has been configured, we'll configure the rest of the Vantage workflow. For this demonstration, I've configured a watch folder for the media and an associate action to identify the corresponding caption file. Depending upon the results of the caption verification test, the decide action will deploy the source files and reports to either a pass or fail output folder, represented by two separate branches in the workflow. Once we activate the workflow, anytime media is added to the watch directory, Vantage automatically submits a job to Nexidia QC. Once the job's complete, we can see which branch was taken for each file. In this case, the bottom path, the one indicating a test failure, was taken. Now we can take a look at the fail output folder for the reports Nexidia QC generated. This is the report that came from that folder. As we can see in the report, the file passed both the incorrect and missing captions tests, but failed the caption synchronization test. In this case, captions for nearly the entire file were out of sync by more than 2 seconds. Nexidia QC provides unique capabilities to verify language, captions, and video description in media files. In combination with Telestream Vantage, this capability can be made part of a powerful automated workflow. For more information on Nexidia QC, visit nexidia.tv or send us an email.